Right now, let's welcome back the guys responsible for what certainly has to be one of the biggest records of the year, dedicated to all you backstabbers, the fabulous OJs.